the plot to this lame-ass book. For those paying the fuck attention, The Way Worshippers is inspired by PTSD. The author of the book Ready on Web novel went through a traumatic event young. The child abuse and content deemed as R18+ is the way it is because she experienced it. Why confusion? It is a symptom of dementia. Cognitive, mental decline, confusion in the evening hours, disorientation, inability to speak or understand language, making things up, mental confusion, or inability to recognize common things. Behavioral, irritability, personality changes, restlessness, lack of restraint, or wandering and getting lost. Mood, anxiety, loneliness, mood swings, or nervousness. Psychological, depression, hallucination, or paranoia muscular, inability to combine muscle movements or unsteady walking. Also common, memory loss, falling, jumbled speech, or sleep disorder. Why vampires? She likes vamps, which is a clever connection to obsession. Remember the vampire trend? More connection. Vampires by myth are hidden creatures. Loneliness. Vampires are associated with sleep. Sleep disorder. Everything else can be a superpower. Anxiety, fear, feeling uncomfortable around a vampire. The story is very symbolic. Also using great use of illusion, metaphors, an allegory. And she didn't even plan half that shit. What was the original plot? Really? What's headcount? Based off somebody? In other news. Drugs. This is a PSA on heroin. Did you know, heroin can cause respiratory problems, including pneumonia, depressed breathing, and other pulmonary diseases. Infection by blood-borne pathogens, leading to chronic conditions such as HIV/AIDS and hepatitis. Necrotizing fasciitis, a fast-moving, fatal infection that kills tissue it encounters. I'm not reading all this. Everything is associated with death. The department and black market are euphemisms. No, the author is not on drugs. She's honey in this. Some things in the book are not meant to be taken seriously. When you're a soul, you can do anything. Reincarnation. Thank you.